Top 10 Foods to Try in Scotland. Whether you're exploring picturesque lochs, rolling hills of heather, or the bustling inner cities, make sure you take time to dine on Scotland's very best food and drink. Top Scottish Chef has compiled a list of top 10 absolute must-try Scottish delicacies. Planning a trip to Scotland? Don't leave Scotland without trying. 1. Haggis. Haggis represents the best of Scottish cooking, using every part of the animal and adding lots of flavor and spices. Of course, it has so much tradition attached as well. Across the world, people associate haggis with Scotland. It's traditionally made from sheep's pluck - the finely chopped liver, heart and lungs, mixed with oatmeal, suet, herbs, spices and seasoning, packed into a natural casing, traditionally sheep intestines, and boiled or baked. 2. Fresh fish. The fish and seafood that Scotland's waters have to offer are just sensational. There's a variety of fresh fish to sample, including Atlantic salmon, trout and pollock, not to mention an abundance of mussels and oysters. 3. Lobster. One of my favorite holiday moments in Scotland was sitting on a beach on the west coast on a beautiful sunny day, eating squat lobster with my husband. This sweet and succulent seafood is delicious served straight from the sea, slathered in melted butter. It can be boiled or grilled and makes a great addition to simple pasta dishes. 4. Grouse. Scottish game is distinctive and versatile, and grouse is a particularly treasured ingredient for its beautiful flavors. During its shooting season, usually from the beginning of August until the end of December, you can get plump birds straight from the Scottish moors. Each bird is normally enough to serve one person in their delicious roasted or stewed in casseroles. 5. Cullen skink. Moving away from the sweetness of tablet, we give you cullen skink, which is a delicious thick soup made of smoked haddock, potatoes, onions, and cream amongst other ingredients. The name of cullen skink comes from a small town north of Aberdeen, Cullen, where the dish originated. With fresh haddock on the doorstep of the fishing town, it just made perfect sense to make a beautiful soup with that, and boy did they create a masterpiece. 6. Scottish tablet. One for the sweet tooths now. Tablet is a traditional treat, synonymous with all Scottish people. A wonderfully crumbly version of the better-known fudge, tablet is made from very simple ingredients, namely sugar, condensed milk and butter, which is then crystallized. It is just delicious and will melt in your mouth. You can also find different flavors of tablets such as whiskey, vanilla or salted caramel. 7. Scotch pies. Coming to the United Kingdom, you may have already heard about the pie. It comes in many forms and each as delicious as the last. The list of varieties include steak, macaroni, curry and chicken. In Scotland, however, you have the Scotch pie. Otherwise known as a mutton pie to some, the Scotch pie is commonly made with a mix of mutton and gravy and a few special ingredients. Stop and pass a local bakery and see if you can get your hands on one of these pies. 8. Stovies. Next up on our list we have stovies, a traditional main dish consisting of meat and potatoes, but each region, and in fact household, will put their own spin on it, adding different spices and condiments. Stovies comes from the meaning bits from the stove, so it was usually made traditionally with whatever you had left after a good old Sunday roast, hence the variations of the recipe. It also goes by many names such as stoved potatoes, stovey tatties, stovox and stovers. 9. Porridge. Porridge is a staple of the Scottish diet, ideal for staving off the winter chill. Some like it sweet, some salty, my version is a little bit of both, with sea salt and grated apple. Try giving it some texture by adding walnuts or sunflower seeds. Start your day off with our favorite porridge recipes or jazz up your standard bowl of oats with our best ever porridge toppings. 10. Shortbread. Shortbread is a great addition to a celebration or a Burns night supper. Try serving it with raspberry and local honey, alongside cranachan or with teas and coffees to end the evening on a sweetly Scottish note. Try a whole host of flavors, from chocolate and caramel to delicate rose water with our ultimate shortbread collection.